Bedbugs. Bedbugs are small parasitic insects that feed on human blood while they are a public health concern. Bedbugs are not known to transmit disease through their bites. Bedbugs use a small tube-like structure called a proboscis to pierce the skin and drink a person's blood. The pests are most active when humans are asleep during the night and early morning. An estimated 1 in 5 Americans have personally dealt with a bedbug infestation or know someone who has encountered the pests. Most people who are bitten by bedbugs experience symptoms that include irritation, sores, or itchiness. But how should bedbug bites be treated? And can they be prevented? There are several ways to reducing the chances of getting bites. While the treatment options include good hygiene and antihistamines, this video explores bedbug bite treatment and prevention methods in detail. Bites. Bedbugs can bite anywhere on the body where there is skin. Typically, bites tend to occur on areas exposed during sleeping, such as neck, face, hands, shoulders, arms, legs. Many people do not feel the bite itself or develop clear symptoms other than the dots. Where the bug bite and some minor surrounding inflammation and irritation, others are considered hypersensitive to bites and develop more severe symptoms. In most cases, symptoms occur more or less immediately after the bite, but they can develop or progress over the following days as well. Without further irritation, symptoms typically resolve after a week or so. Treatment. There are relatively few treatment options when it comes to uncomplicated bedbug bites. The first recommended line of treatment involves cleaning the wound, ideally with soap and water. For itchy bites, the following may relieve minor symptoms: over-the-counter hydrocortisone, which can be purchased online, anti-itch creams, antihistamines. Most wounds heal on their own within a week. Sometimes two. If severe swelling, inflammation, or itchiness occurs or persists, a person should seek medical attention. A traumatic immune response may be a sign of an allergic reaction. If this is the case, one of the following may need to be administered: an injectable corticosteroid, antihistamine, epinephrine medication. If infection occurs, antibiotics may be prescribed. Severe itchiness may result in further complications such as infection or scarring. If severe itching is experienced, people may prescribe corticosteroid creams and antihistamine pills or liquid.